call 490-2750, 490-2750, to talk about anything that you would like to talk about. Tell me what I missed. Tell me where I was wrong. Tell me where I was right. I'll deal with 490-2750. Your emails from this past week, the first few were about you, Michelle.
What?
First few emails here were about you.
No, you didn't tell me that.
This is all kind of stems from Kevin wanting your credentials. There's a big hot topic here on the email and the Twitter.
I can't suppose my resume lying or something.
Yeah, lots of Newport News. He says, most of the time that we've had here in Austin, we're a tech director, we're going to do a tech show. Desire for many ideas of how to settle a tie in the NFL, but having a field goal contest is by far the best. So how do you get back to the library and something that we know about or knows about because first didn't win? Well, how kind of rich is he?
That's kind of not a good overtime plan.
JaVale in Virginia Beach, coach, the dude that called in asking for Michelle's credentials is a moron. If you don't like the show, then go listen to your church music. That's JaVale, Virginia Beach. He's got your back. Now on the Twitter account, this one comes from our good friend Hank. He says, penalty kicks in football? Question mark. Yikes, Kevin. That comes from our good buddy Hank. Kelly on the Twitter, she says, this caller is a douche. We love you at FCCH Coach Radio.
Aww.
And that's Kelly. That's your girl, Kelly. And then Rob P. on the Twitter. Rob P. says, easy, coach. Another reason why baseball just can't compete with the NFL. I thought the game last night was great. The game was loaded with young stars, great hitters, and great pitchers. The pitchers came with heat all night long, and the best bats in both leagues could not catch up to them. The baseball fans would know that good pitching beats good hitting. That's what happened last night. All the kids watched last night, and they liked the most play in LB. 45. Yeah. one's from Keith in North Carolina. So Slutty also came on top there.
That's what I heard on TV.
Yeah, he did it.